Spare a thought for people who spend Christmas on their